Dr. Cedric, digital transformation is not only technology advancement, it is a paradigm shift that is changing our life. And the energy is not immune to this shift. Can you give us an insight on the future of energy, what is happening in the energy sector?
Antonio, we shared this before. The idea is really that there's something radical happening in the energy world, because it's becoming decarbonized. Decarbonization is happening in any country I go, in any industry I go. And the decarbonization actually drives a completely different way of building the energy of the future. It's much more decentralized. It's much more, everybody starts generating their energy, distributing their energy, sharing their energy in a much more sort of interactive way. So it's a much more decentralized environment. In order to do this, and you talked about digitalization, is the smarts to be able to do it, you need to be able to replicate this capability as much as possible to make it work. Yeah. So what happened to the internet is happening to the energy environment, and it's happening at exactly the same speed.
Yeah. Thank you, Dr. Cedric. Really good insight.
Thank you.
Thank you for the interview.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Perfect.